song This Is My Country was written by two men, Don Ray from New York on the East Coast and Al Jacobs from California on the West Coast. These two men came together to form an American classic. The first lines of this song shows how it didn't matter which side they were from. They were Americans. Today, the words of this song are under great attack. The first line says, "What difference if I hail from north or south or from the east or west?" This line shows that it doesn't matter where we live. America is our country, and we should do all we can to preserve it.